friend. I'm very glad you're here.
This part of the forest is where Pooh and his friends gather to decide what they'd most like to do. Shall we join them for a game?
Hey everyone, welcome back.
Bring your narrator Pooh or a friend and we'll begin. Move to the papers if you'd care to print some fine things.
Welcome to another episode of Little Bumblebear's Let's Play. I'm Chris and Little Bumblebear, and I'm here with a beloved classic that I absolutely adored as a child. And you could guess my name was somewhat inspired from this. This is Winnie the Pooh Toddler. I hope you enjoy this gameplay. If you grew up just absolutely loving Winnie the Pooh as well, please give this video a thumbs up, comment down below sharing your thoughts, and subscribe for more nostalgic gaming. There is a playlist in the description box if you want to see more Disney content. I stream on Twitch. Feel free to follow my channel, twitch.tv/lilbumblebear. I have a Twitter and Instagram you can follow. All the links are down below. And I have a Discord. If you'd like to be in the server, just let me know and I'll get you an invite link. Please enjoy Winnie the Pooh Toddler.
Off we go to print pictures of Pooh for your very own.
Let's go popping balloons.
Our friends in the Hundred Acre Wood love to float high in the air, but sometimes they need help getting down.
Floating up is easy. It's the getting down that's hard.
To the rescue!
Oh, I'll be right there, Pooh Bear.
Now our friends are really in a fine mess. Perhaps the arrow will pop the balloons. Then everyone will be safely back on the ground.
Huh?
Purple balloon. Blue balloon. Red balloon. Red balloon. Yellow balloon.
I do enjoy floating, even when I'm not hunting honey.
Oh my, this isn't so very scary at all.
One. Two. Three.
Oh.
Seven. Eight.
Here I go.
Ten. Ooh.
Shall we do it again? Square. Square. Circle. Triangle. Star. Star.
Oh my.
Perfectly precise popping.
I do enjoy floating, even when I'm not hunting honey.
C. L.
Oh my.
R.
X. Oh my word.
K. J.
Oh.
Perfectly precise popping. Purple balloon. Blue balloon. Red balloon. Blue balloon. Green balloon. Pink balloon. Wonderful.
M. K. A. E. V. G.
Uh-oh.
Shall we do it again?
Beat staying home.
One. Two. Three.
Whoa.
Five.
Oh
eight.
My.
Ten.
Shall we do it again? You can pop by anytime.
Let's go learn something new with Owl.
Here we find our friend Owl, a wise and clever fellow, as he'll be first to say. With the help of his new magnificent machine, Owl is going to teach Roo words in a different language.
Quite ready back there? Ooh, how exciting! I'm all a flutter. Here you see, don't tell me, what is the word? Ah, yes, cow.
But Owl, I thought we were gonna learn a new language.
Of course! My magnificent machine will do that. Simply give this handle a quick crank.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Vaca.
Wow, can we make it do some more? Huh, can we?
Two.
Dos.
This is two times funner than fun.
Aha! Here we have a fine example of a flower.
Una flor.
My friends, you are doing a smashing job back there.
Una flor.
Just as I suspected. Now, if I'm not mistaken, and I rarely am, that would be a boy.
Un niño.
It's fun learning new words, don't you think?
A girl.
Una niña.
If you move the arrow over to Roo or the machine, we'll hear how the word is said in a different...
Five.
Cinco.
A bird.
Un pájaro.
Just look at us. We're learning a different language.
But of course, it's a monkey.
Un mono.
Super ooper duper! You wanna pick another one?
A nose.
Una nariz.
Now we know two ways to say that.
Yes, I know that one. It's a hat.
Un sombrero.
Keep up the good work back there. One.
Uno.
Now, I wonder what comes next. Now, if I'm not mistaken, and I rarely am, that would be a plate.
Un plato.
Hey, that sounds an awful lot like what I call it.
A butterfly.
Una mariposa.
New words, don't you think?
We're glad you could stop by to learn some new words in another language.
And now we shall go to my house to find some opposites.
Opposites are most everywhere, if only we know where to look.
They are?
Yes, Pooh Bear, they are. Why, your own house is full of opposites.
It is?
It is indeed. Shall we learn more about them?
I think I should like that very much. Won't you please come in?
Move the arrow here and there and see how many opposites you might find. This summit is the back, while the other is the front. The candle is unlit, but look, it's lighting. Now it's lit. It's day now, but soon the night will fall. The pot is over the bowl is under the pot. The honey pot is in the clock, and out, in, and out, and in again. The honey pot is in the clock, and out, in, and out, and in again.
Is it time for a smallish smackerel?
At night, Pooh's too tired for up and down exercises. At night, Pooh's too tired for up and down exercises. Tigger is in front of Piglet, who's hiding behind Tigger. Poor Eeyore is wet, but once the wind blows, he's nice and dry. The opposite of hello is goodbye, and goodbye is what we must say until next time.
Come along and play a game of Who Likes To?
On special days such as this, Pooh and his friends play a special game they call Who Likes To? This is quite a simple game that's quite simply fun. Our friends from the forest will each give a hint about what each likes doing. All we have to do is keep our eyes open. Are you ready? And now, the game's about to begin. It's up to you to do the guessing. Now, who do you suppose likes a bit of honey?
Oh, you found me.
Which friend most likes playing guitar?
Why, you found me.
Let's take a guess and guess who likes catching butterflies.
I'm out.
Can you guess who likes to sing?
Ta-da! Yep, it's me. That's who.
A grand job indeed. You found every last one. Shall we play once more? Ready then? Pooh and his friends shall each give us a hint about what he likes doing. Now it's your turn to take a guess. Who likes keeping things nice and clean?
Why, you found me.
I wonder who most likes dancing.
Oh, you found me.
Of all these friends, who most likes tea?
Yep, it's me. That's who.
Who here likes hopping?
I'm out.
You found each and every one of them. Perhaps you'd care to play again. Ready for a bit of a hint? It's your turn to take a guess. Who likes birthday parties most of all?
I'm out.
Who most likes drawing pictures?
Why, you found me.
One of these fellows likes to make funny faces. Now, who might it be?
Yep, it's me. That's who.
Who likes to do statless exercises?
Oh, you found me.
A remarkable job. Let's do it again, shall we? Who here likes chasing butterflies around and about?
Oh, goodness. Oh, you found me.
Who best likes bouncing balls?
Yep, it's me. That's who.
I wish we knew who likes making wishes.
Why, you found me.
Of all our friends, which friend most likes licking lollipops?
I'm out.
A remarkable job. Let's do it again, shall we? I wonder which of these fellows is fondest of hats.
Why, you found me.
Who here is the paper airplane flyer?
Yep, it's me. That's who.
Who's best at blowing bubbles?
I'm out.
Funny. I thought I heard a laugh. I wonder who it might have been.
Oh, you found me.
You found each and every one of them. Perhaps you'd care to play again. Which friend likes to blow up balloons? Pooh likes a smackerel of honey. Which friend likes to blow up balloons? Roos are rather fond of hopping. Which friend likes to blow up balloons?
Why, you found me!
Who here likes hopping?
I'm out!
Who likes eating ice-cold ice cream?
Yep, it's me. That's who.
I wonder who likes snacking on a small smackerel of honey.
Oh, you found me.
A grand job indeed. You found every last one. Shall we play once more? Who's best at blowing bubbles? That was some splendid guessing. And I guess we shall see you again soon.
Okay, everybody, let's play some music.
I'm very glad you're here.
Move the arrow to Pooh on a friend, and we'll hear a fine song.
Roo, dear, why don't you see what shapes you can find?
Where can you find a circle?
In a round balloon.
Where can you find a square?
In the bees up there.
Where can you find a diamond?
In the kite I see.
Where is another circle?
Apples in the tree.
Now find a triangle and we're through. One last shape for me and you. These are the shapes in the Hundred Acre Wood.
Of all the many seasons, do you know which I like the very best?
Spring brings warm showers and delicate flowers. I like spring the best. Summer has swimming and flat rocks for skimming. Summer's more fun than the rest. Fall leaves for raking, acorns for baking. Fall's my favorite too. Winter holiday joy, lots of presents. Oh boy! What's a piglet to do? I love each season equally. They're all better than the best. Every season is special to me. Spring brings warm showers and delicate flowers. I like spring the best. Summer has swimming and flat rocks for skimming. Summer's more fun than the rest. Fall leaves for raking, acorns for baking. Fall's my favorite too. Winter holiday joy, lots of presents. Oh boy! What's a piglet to do? I love each season equally. They're all better than the best. Every season is special to me.
All right, everyone. Let's sing a cheering up Eeyore song.
And now, I should like to share a song about sharing. Whatever I have a little of, I'll always have some for you. Honey is sweet, but sweeter still is a honey pot for two. Sharing is caring, there's always room for two. Sharing is caring, when I've got a friend like you, when you and I are we, and you've got a friend like me.
If you must go, we hope you'll visit again soon.
Well, there you have it, Winnie the Pooh Toddler. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give this video a thumbs up, comment down below sharing your thoughts, and subscribe for more nostalgic gaming. Remember, you are special and loved, you are never alone, and you're always welcome to come hang out. Until the next video, God bless everyone. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
If you'll bring the arrow to Pooh.
Are you sure? You gotta get going.
It was fine fun having you with us. I do hope you'll come back again. Sooner than later.
I suppose I'll miss you.
Bye for now.
See you soon.